So when your latch closes, you want your latch going up and over this, that plate, and you want it to be snug when you pull it back. Now to adjust that, there's this little nut right here, and then you can see the adjustment. I just take an opening wrench, loosen that nut just barely, and just tap this, you know, accordingly up or down. But every time that we set up, we have to readjust this, okay? It's gotta go snug, snug. I don't know if you can see where that's resting.